So this is an apology video to all of the Tomoki simps that are on my page. I just wanted to say that I am sincerely sorry for leaking that footage, and I regret my actions. But I would like to see my family again, so if we could work that out.